We are in the airport again, and we are going back to Disney World.
I'm in this video too. Me too.
Me three. Let's go!
Standby time 75 minutes.
The Tron ride, new Tron ride. This is our first time riding this ride.
Users, watch your step as you dismount and exit. Be sure to collect your belongings.
How was it, Kate?
I smiled for the picture.
How was it, Janet?
It was so loud.
Hey. Oh, yeah,
oh my god, we were in the very front. I put my hands up.
Did you? Great. Let's take a look at the picture.
They made me put the GoPro away for the ride. Yeah. I couldn't record it. Okay, today's second day. And we're going to Hollywood Studios. And it's supposed to be like 100 degrees.
Let's go. Upside down.
Today we're going to Typhoon Lagoon because Blizzard Beach is closed for the week.
All right, you want to do Banana Blaster, Coconut Crusher, or Pineapple Plunger?
I'm doing Pineapple Plunger.
This water's actually cold, and I got it. They're spraying us. Let's go. Spray her.
People.
Yes. Spray
her.
The
actual people.
Yes. Get her. Yes. She's directing that.
I was like, why is it following us?
What hurt?
Your butt.
Now, when I came down, I dragged the first time I came down, I dragged my elbows.
Why would you do that?
My elbows. So this time I put my elbows up. That guy up there said this is the tallest slide in this park.
Yeah.
And it's five stories.
Girl.
Five like four times.
Who won? Who came out first?
Oh, Kate just had to because she took off before you guys.
I can't really tell when the light changes.
Like, I know. Yeah, the sunlight is like blasting the light. Not that bad, right?
No, it was bad. It hurt. It's
oh, did you tell him we saw a snake over there?
Oh, yeah.
There's a black snake over there on the path getting in line.
They're right there.
Are you scared? In your lungs?
Yeah.
Thank you.
pineapple, coconut, red food, vanilla ice cream.
Wow.
That's an ice cream
sandwich
here.
Oh, no way.
For dessert.
And I brought some extra ice cream here if anybody wants.
Oh my
gosh.
Wow.
Ice cream, thank you. Is everybody okay with salted caramel?
Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hand up the plate.
I'm gonna turn it to this.
We got a long day today. Going to Animal Kingdom. Got to go do the, and at nighttime we got a safari over at the Animal Kingdom Lodge. Yeah, so it's gonna be a long day. You get night vision goggles.
Oh, that's cool.
And you get to go check out animals. We're going on Avatar Flight of Passage.
Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi Rite of Passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikon, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an Avatar. I'm here to help you guys get ready. Your bike came off to sea?
Oh no, the forest fire.
No, that's me.
No.
What happened?
No, I don't
want to
be in the
front.
No!
Do not go in the front. Do not go!
Check out these night vision goggles. I don't know which lens it is. Ready? Is it this lens?
Yeah.
Is it this lens?
No.
This lens?
No.
Is it? Check out these night vision goggles. Yeah. Does that work?
Yes.
What do you see?
It's a green.
Oh, cool.
It's just green.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. We'll be able to see the animals at nighttime. Although I don't think it's very dark.
Janet, look here.
Hey. Oh, you gotta focus these. These are kinda blurry.
I can see everything now with both eyes.
We're finally going on the Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind ride.
Yeah.
got Terrence. I am Centurion Talmeri, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this. Away.
So, which ride did you like better, the Neutron ride or the new Guardians of the Galaxy ride?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
How come?
It's just so much better.
Yeah. I agree, Guardians of the Galaxy. I liked how the individual cars can like turn and turn into the like ride as it's turning. It's really cool. Way better than Tron, I thought.
Home.
Yep. End of our vacation.